So into line they come, and away they go. Go to your play a little bit slowly away, but they do have 4 miles to go. It's Green Winter and Upton Centurion lead them to the first. Well, Ackerman a little bit slow at the first, but he's up there disputing third place. The Frosty Heights, lots of grey. Also up there in his early stages, Escape from the Dark. They swing him right-handed. Long run before they get to the back straight. Upton Centurion on the inside of Green Winter. And Frosty Heights racing on the inside of Lackerman. Back in fifth place is Escape from the Dark. Six is Castle Coral. Seven Lotus Bond, eight and last at the moment. Don't feel play. A long way to go yet. So they have reached the back straight. And race on towards their second fence, the plain fence, before their first open ditch. And as they come to it, Green Winter. And Zach Baker take it from Upton Centurion. Lackamon a bit slow at that one. And Frosty Heights, Castle Connell, Escape from the Dark, Lotus Pond and Goat Hill play. As they head on to their first open ditch. Fence number three, on the 24. Green Winter from the John Bryan Yard takes it from Upton Centurion, Frosty Heights, Lackerman, Castle Coral, Lotus Pond racing on the inside of Escape from the Dark, and Goat Hill play in the back of the field throughout. Green Winter then, trying to make this a true stamina test, leading from Upton Centurion, Lackerman, Frosty Heights, in the yellow jacket of Castle Coral. Made a bit of trouble on the day for the Dooley Watford Yard. Then comes Escape from the Dark, the white cap of Lotus Pond, a change from the red star there in the colours, wearing green and red checks. Still goes to play bringing up the rear. So emerging from the booklet, Green Winter. From Upton Centurion, Frosty Heights and Lackerman. Close comes Lotus Pond, Escape from the Dark, Castle Connell on the inside. Go to your place to look back the field. On to this next plain fence, Green Winter, comes to Bill for Zach Baker. Upton Centurion and Richard Patrick in second place. Lackerman then on the outside of third with Tommy O'Brien. Oxford Natural on the grey, Frosty Heights, David Mansell on the inside in the yellow jacket of Castle Connell, then Hugh Edwards in the purple and orange on the Escape from the Dark. Peter Bryan, the white cap on the inside, going up to dispute with that one is Lotus Pond, and they're still clear of Jack Jones on the Goat Hill play. But it's done a circuit, still a long way to go. As they make this long run towards the next fence, first in the back straight, Green Winter has been up there throughout, and leads still from Upton Centurion, Lackerman, Frosty Heights, Escape from the Dark and Castle Connell. The Lotus Pond and Gokia play has been at the back of the field throughout, but he's only about 7 or 8 lengths behind the leader. As they head into the back straight now for the second time. So as they straight up, Green Winter then from Lackerman, Upton Centurion. Then Escape from the Dark, Castle Connell as they come to this next plain fence. All jumping well. And race on now to this their second open ditch. The Green Winter leads them to it by just about a length from Lackerman, Upton Centurion, Castle Connell, Frosty Heights, Escape from the Dark, Lotus Pond and Goat Hill play. And now there'd only be 5 lengths between first and last as they make their way on down the back straight. Green Winter. See the good stride, jumps that one well. Lackerman was a bit slower than Sarmatov. Upton Centurion back up in the second place, Lackerman, Castle Connell. Then Escape from the Dark, Frosty Heights, Lotus Pond and Goat Hill play. And once again, they're all over safely. With right-handed and head to towards the Poplars. beheaded. Still leads by just over length from Upton Centurion and Lackerman, and Castle Connell moved into fourth place under David Mansell. Then we've got Frosty Heights. After Frosty Heights, Lotus Pond then escape from the dark and go to your play. Lackerman gets a reminder or two there as they race to what will be the second pass next time around. So Queen Winter beginning to double up in this race from Upton Centurion, Castle Connell, Lackerman. Escape from the dark on the outside in the purple jackets come up also, but any of these horses could win as they get this what will be the last and next time. Lackerman will be winning if he does that much more, because that's not the first mistake he's made. But he's dropped back to the virtually the rear of the field now as Green Winter leads them out on the final circuit from Castle Connell. Great gentle headway under David Mansell for the Wadland Yard in the Davy Ready colours. Once again, Lackerman is a bit lacking in the jumping department. He's got back to last, go to your play, has moved up past him. So it's Green Winter from Castle Connell, Lotus Pond, up to Centurion on the inside. Green Winter, Castle Connell, Lotus Pond, Upton Centurion and Frosty Heights. Escape from the dark, Lackerman, and go to your play. We're heading to the back straight for the final time. Four fences to jump down there, three in the home straight. Second one in the back straight, as you know, is the open ditch. So one more playing fence before they get to it. Green Winter. He has to be headed, but Castle Connell is on his... Gertz now in second place. Lackerman has unseated his rider who's going around the bend. A bad mistake there by the grey Frosty Heights, who's beginning to lose touch. But up front it's still Green Winter from Lotus Pond, Castle Connell, Upton Centurion, escape from the dark and go to your play. This is a fine open ditch. And Green Winter virtually joined on the outside by Lotus Pond and Castle Connell. Escape from the dark has lost the rider at that open ditch. And Green Winter and Lotus Pond go on now. Lotus Pond on the outside, just about taking it up now from Green Winter. Castle Connell back into her place. Go to your play, closer now than he's ever been in fourth place. Green Winter and Lotus Pond. Green Winter on the inside, Lotus Pond on the outside. They're about 5 minutes in front of Castle Connell, then up to the venture, up to the Centurion rather. And go to your play. So just three fences to jump. Green Winter will have the advantage of the inside. On the outside is Lotus Pond. Green Winter and Zach Baker, Lotus Pond and Peter Bryan as they come towards three out. As they come to take it, there's little to choose between them. Green Winter on the inside, Lotus Pond on the outside. Lotus Pond just about takes it up now for Peter Bryan as they come towards two out. Lotus Pond comes to it, jumps it really well from Green Winter. They're clear of Castle Connell as they come now towards his 24th and final fence, and it is Lotus Pond. Green Winter won't give up in second place, you can rest assured on that. He won this race last year, but Lotus Pond, it is Green Winter getting back up. That's going to be Preston Coast. Back in third place is Castle Connell and Upton Centurion, and go to your place.